There's still some hazards you need to be aware of as you take your vacation this summer. On Skype now, joining us is Lauren Fix with the Car Care Council. And thank you so much, Lauren, for joining us. What are some of the summer travel hazards?
Well, I think the big thing is not taking care of your car. You know, we may think, oh, I'll change the oil, but if you haven't changed the coolant lately, that means your car could overheat. And some people think, well, I've got newer cars, so I don't have to do that. Yes, you do. That needs to be checked every other year. Because remember, the heat is so strong that when you have your car with the windows up on a 90-degree day, within a couple hours, the temperature will be over 180 degrees inside your car. And that's enough to bake cookies or even crisp up bacon.
Yeah, unfortunately, already we've had reports of fatalities because of people leaving their children in cars. Just yesterday, actually, we had that fatality, unfortunately. Now, you talk about the heat and the tires. I'm sure that that is a huge concern as well.
Absolutely. And you think about the rubber and you have the heat of the roadway, which is much hotter than the air temperature, as your tires are rotating over that. And remember, there's only a small contact patch. It'll actually make the tires really warm. Plus, the sun is baking on them. So you want to remember to check your tire pressure once a month. And while you're down there, you don't have to be a tire expert, but look at the tire. If it's worn unevenly, if you've got a screw in it or a nail it, you may have driven over with all that construction and high incidences of flat tires with all those construction zones. Make sure to get them replaced. You know, this is not something you want to cut corners on and save money. There's only four things that touch the ground, whether you're driving a big truck or a little car.
That is so true. I'll tell you what, okay, some of the things that you really do need to check is are the belts on your car, the fluids, and you said the coolant tube, but I guess that's a fluid, right?
Right, there are 9 fluids in a car, mm-hmm. and when you start counting them out, you start thinking about the oil and the coolant and the washer fluid, but there's also gasoline and other fluids and filters. They need to be checked. You don't have to be an expert. Like I said, pop the hood. If you look at the belts and the hoses and you see that they're cracked or they're worn, something, or they're ripped, you need to get those replaced. Those are all items that'll leave you on the side of the road and will make for a very miserable summer vacation. Remember, those construction zones are out there. There's a lot of accidents. There's a lot of new drivers on the road as well, so carrying an emergency safety kit with you can help you or can even help others.
Okay, thanks so much, Lauren, for those tips, of course, to help keep us safe this summer season and not stuck on the side of the road. Thanks very much, Lauren.
Weather Ready brought to you by Subaru. Love, it's what makes a Subaru a Subaru.